Kia ora friends, I'm Jess Altieri, and today I'm at Reverie in downtown Chicago as we gear up for our SIP New Zealand event on October 30th, right here. In preparation for our SIP New Zealand event, I wanted to share with you five facts that you should know about Villa Maria Estate. The first is, Villa Maria was founded by Sir George Fistinach in 1961 when he was only 21 years old. The second thing that you should know about Villa Maria is they are 100% family and New Zealand owned. And Sir George really is a pioneer in the New Zealand winemaking industry, and he's helped lead the way to make Villa Maria one of the most awarded wineries in all of New Zealand. The third thing you should know about Villa Maria is they're all about sustainability. They're accredited under the Sustainable Wine Growing New Zealand program, and they're a cork-free zone and use 100% screw caps. The fourth thing you should know about Villa Maria is they're all about wine and music. Located inside the crater of a 20,000-year-old extinct volcano, their Auckland winery provides a perfect natural amphitheater for live events and concerts. The fifth thing you should know about Villa Maria is today I'm sipping their Cellar Selection Sauvignon Blanc, which is filled with bright gooseberry, citrus, and passion fruit aromas and has a crisp yet juicy finish. For more information, make sure to visit winechanneltv.com. And cheers to SIP New Zealand!